And Point, who was waiting for it, again, stick in the lane there by Bjorkstrand to knock it away. His cross ice passes, the Jackets doing a terrific job. Now Foligno to the net and in. 4-0.
That Cooper there, I don't know the numbers, so it's easy to look back now and say it was too early, but 3-0 game, 7 minutes left. He takes the goalie out. First play, Foligno. Looked like Texier was offside there on the first one. The second one, it double clutched it at the line.
Tampa looks like they're taking a good long look at it.
Yeah, there was a little bit of confusion at the line. They're hoping it was offside, obviously. They scored one goal their last game. Two goals the game before that, and then two games before, just one goal, so.
No challenge.
4-0.
Seventh goal of the season for Nick Foligno.